In order to make a efficient blade, you gotta heat the blade up too until it turns orange, and then see if it is still magnetized and let it cool off by the air. And then it kind of shocks the metal and it reverses the electrons in it, making it no longer magnetized, and then you can make a really good blade out of it.